I'm thinking of starting a We the People channel. I think we need a We the People channel. I think I'm going to do that. How many are up for that? How many would join the We the People channel? Where we run the channel, not the executives at news stations, but we run the channel. The American people, the voter, runs it. Not the conglomerates. We're the conglomerate. So we're going to start the We the People channel. There'll be more on that. Me and my cousin Leo Grillo are going to start the We the People channel. Secondly, Nancy Pelosi recently talked about Ronald Reagan's speech, his farewell speech, in which he talked about the great contribution of immigrants, which is absolutely true. What she failed to mention, and the reason why she mentioned immigrants, is because wanting to give them the right to vote. They should vote. My grandparents voted. They were immigrants when they were naturalized. They were able to vote when they pledged allegiance to the United States of America, when they understood what America stood for. But you see, we have an immigrant population today that we know is a dangerous crisis pouring in that are not educated into the United States. So what the Democrats want to do, what Nancy Pelosi is trying to say, is let's get that voting block and gerrymander the elections. Then they want to have 16-year-olds vote. We will lose our country. I have 5 kids. None of them at 16 could take care of themselves, nor did they have greatest judgment in the world. And we want to let 16-year-olds vote? This is pandering to the teenage population to try to say, go ahead. Well, you know what? When they buy their own homes, when they pay their taxes, when they work 3 jobs to support a family, then maybe they can vote at 16. But they're not ready to vote at 16 when they're still living off of mommy and daddy's teat because they don't understand what's happening. They just get brainwashed, indoctrinated by those teachers at school that are Marxists, that are destroying this nation. We should have, where is the Republicans? Where are you shithole GOP guys in the Senate and Congress? How come none of you are talking out strongly? Where are you guys? Hiding? Where do you have your head up your lobbyist ass? Get out there and speak against this nonsense. We're going to start a We the People channel. Let me know if you're interested.